Once upon a time, there was a king named William who ruled a large and mighty kingdom. And yet, he was sad, for he was growing old and had no child to inherit the throne.
No, you're going to have a boy. He and Derek will be the best little buddies.
You're so kind to take care of me.
You're sweating.
Then, happily, a daughter was born. A princess.
So much for my predictions.
It's a girl?
What a bummer.
Your people await the presentation of...
Odette.
Odette.
Kings and queens came from all around to offer their gifts to the child. Among them was the widowed Huberta and her young son, Prince Derek.
What do you mean you left it on the counter?
I thought you were bringing it.
Oh, well, this is just wonderful.
It was then that William and Huberta happened upon the same idea. Derek and Odette would be brought together each summer in hopes that they would fall in love and join their kingdoms forever. But unknown to all was another plan, that of the evil enchanter, Rothbart. Odette's birth was of little concern to him, for he was preparing to take William's kingdom by means of the forbidden arts. On the eve of his assault, William attacked, and Rothbart's powers were plunged into darkness. Despite calls for his death, the enchanter was only banished.
I'm not finished with you yet, Willie.
Someday, I'll get my power back. And when I do, everything you own, everything you love, will be mine.
Many feared King William too kind. But in time, the threat was forgotten. And all hopes turned to that not-too-distant summer when Derek and Odette would meet.